Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your evening news preview for Friday, October 29th. Again, we're welcoming those of you watching this on Twitter, YouTube, as well as the Fox 8 Facebook fan page. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see this evening on the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. First of all, a worldwide terror scare. We'll tell you the types of planes, the packages, and what sort of impact all this is having locally, if any. Which major downtown Greensboro company is hiring, how many positions, and what you need to do if you're interested. Childhood depression, the warning signs all parents need to look for. Then new at 6 o'clock, calls to shut down a popular Greensboro nightclub after a downtown shooting spree earlier this week. The chances of that happening and what it could mean for the Center City's future. Plus, our chief meteorologist Van Denton on why you'll need to pull out the jackets and coats for high school football games tonight. Thanks again for checking out the afternoon news preview. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock newscast. Remember, you can also watch us live on your computer. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the newly redesigned MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.